Hicks and calling extermination team leader.
Colonel.
There's been a minor problem with the ongoing operation. From this point on, I'll be in command. Your first order of business is to take out every comm facility in the city. Cutting off communications between the Nightwalkers should make your job easier.
Begging your pardon, sir. I thought the advance team had that covered.
There's an active mobile phone base station that still needs to be taken out. I'm having the station's relevant data uploaded to your command vehicle.
What about the advanced recon team, sir?
We haven't been able to establish any contact with them yet. We've got a probe up to see if we can pinpoint their position. Until we locate them, you'll have to operate without their support. In short, you're on your own. Dixon out.
Hanson, did you catch all that?
Every last detail, Captain. I've got an electropulse device in the vehicle that'll neutralize the base station.
Good. Hopefully, they'll think the station got hit by lightning or something. Why don't you send us the data you downloaded from headquarters?
Take now.
Okay. Hey, this is us here. It looks like you're closer to the base station, Hanson. I'm designating a new rendezvous point. I'll need you to meet us there with the electropulse device. Leave the command vehicle and make your way there on foot. That way, you won't attract any unwanted attention. Understood?
Roger that. Hanson out.
Okay. You know what to do. We'll hit the comm facility after we rendezvous with Hanson. That's the comm facility. Take a look through your scope. That's it. That's the comm facility. And that's the antenna we've got to take out. But first, let's rendezvous with Hanson. Looks like it's locked. Lloyd, blow off the lock with your sidearm. The silencer will kill the sound of the shot, but not the bullet's impact. The best you can do is make sure there's nobody around it. Moving together makes us an easy target. From here on, we'll split up. You both know the rendezvous point. We'll regroup there. Just do me a favor. Avoid any contact with the enemy. Understood?
Yeah.
Okay, move out.
Oh, is this a romantic spot you were talking about? Hey, what's wrong with you? What are you?
No, stay away from me!
Watch out for the birds. The last thing we need is to have them flapping off and exposing our position. It'll probably be smart to fire a shot from a safe position and scare them off.
Mm-hmm.
glad to see you made it. You didn't happen to run into a missing recon team on your way here, did you?
I didn't see a soul, Captain. Here's the requested electropulse device and a gun for additional protection.
I hate rain.
We're lucky to have it. The stuff is supposed to dampen a Nightwalker's senses. Without the rain, they'd find us in a sec and make mincemeat out of us.
With all those Nightwalkers around, I'm surprised anyone in the city is alive.
Humans born in a city taken by Nightwalkers have left, but they always return. They return usually with a spouse they met elsewhere. Sometimes they've got kids.
Jeez. What makes them do it?
Some say it's a smell. A sweet and subtle odor that permeates a city occupied by Nightwalkers. I've heard that anybody raised with that odor can't resist being away from it.
If there is such an aroma, I've never noticed it.
Hey!
Nightwalker! Lloyd! Give Lloyd some cover! Lloyd! Lloyd, you okay?
Yeah, so far.
Colonel, we're standing by with the electropulse device.
Good. Send Lloyd inside the comm facility and have him take out the antenna.
You want me to send Lloyd in alone, sir?
That's what I said, Captain. The rest of you fall back to the command vehicle.
Yes, sir. You heard the Colonel, Lloyd. You think you can handle the antenna on your own?
Yeah, I'll take care of it.
you see the comm facility?
Yeah. It's going to be tough getting there, though.
I suggest taking a good look around and finding a safe route. Use in front of the switchboard to set it up.
Captain, Lloyd here. The antenna's out. I repeat, the antenna is out.
Good job, Lloyd. That should cut off the enemy's communication.
How are things over there?
We finished searching a local area and are heading for the extraction point.
Roger that. I'll meet you there.
Right. This is the extraction point.
Hanson to Lloyd. I found a spot where you can use a rope and climb down. It'll save you some time getting to the extraction point.
Thanks, Hanson. I'll give it a shot.
See any signs of the advanced recon team?
No.
We haven't seen hide nor hair of them either. I hate to say this, but I'm getting a bad feeling about this. It's not that I miss them, but they've got all the extra ammo and the recon data that we need. We'll just have to do without it for now. A move to the next designated area.